for people that are visiting here today. It's always like this in Indianapolis.
Always.
Always.
We promise. It's always great. It's always picture perfect. Yeah, especially when we have to go into the weekend. We have these events. We need some nice weather, and I think we're going to get exactly that today. Now, I'll put this into motion, the satellite and radar picture over the past 6 hours where we've had some very quiet conditions. You can see where that rain is setting up just south of us. That's where we have a boundary that has stalled, and it's going to stay there. Look at this bigger picture. You see where that cold front is? That's going to keep that very humid air mass with those rain chances at bay to our south. So that's allowing this pleasant weather to be ushered into the Great Lakes region, including central Indiana. Lower dew points, we're talking some very comfortable conditions with that northeasterly wind flow. The sky is mostly clear now, and temperatures have really plummeted through the overnight. Might not be a bad idea to kind of make those plans earlier on today. If you're a runner, if you want to maybe get into going on those jogs the early morning, the cool hours have started. So 58 degrees right now, that northeast wind at 8 miles per hour. We're going to keep these cooler temperatures around over the next several hours, all the way through 11 a.m. Still looking at that clear sky and a temperature that only recovers to near 70 by 11 o'clock this morning. And then into the afternoon, we're going to keep highs in the 70s. This is below average for this time of year. We should still be close to 84 degrees. We'll top out at 77 in Indianapolis and 76 in Muncie as well as Kokomo. So very pleasant conditions. That's going to set us up for a nice night overall. You heard us talking just a moment ago about all the events going on in downtown. Of course, the big Colts preseason game against the Bears this evening. Kickoff is at 7 p.m. Going to be pretty good for tailgate. Mostly sunny, 77 at 6, and we fall back through the 70s and eventually later tonight all the way into the upper 60s. Mostly clear overnight, even cooler. 54 degrees again in Kokomo overnight. Really pleasant conditions to let those windows open up. Let some of this refreshing air usher through the house because it's going to feel pretty good. Now, it will be a quiet start to the day tomorrow, so plenty of sunshine earlier on Sunday. The later in the day we get, I expect us to have more cloud cover. We still top out in the lower 80s, so it will be a little warmer tomorrow as compared to today. But here's our next weather system. Remember that frontal boundary that I mentioned just a few minutes ago? It's going to move back northward as we get into Sunday, so that's going to increase our cloud cover, especially during the second half of the day. By midnight, I expect there to be a few stray showers in the southern half of the state. And then here, 7 a.m. Monday, rain becomes widespread for everybody here in central Indiana. And I expect these showers to linger through the course of the day, especially Monday afternoon. Here's 2 p.m. This continues into really Tuesday night before a cold front will come through and eventually take all of this moisture out with it. So for today and tomorrow, looks pretty good. Make those plans now. Scattered showers and storms on Monday. That cold front comes through Tuesday, prompting a round of storms. Temperatures will still be in the lower 80s before that boundary arrives. And then behind that system, pleasant weather makes its return. We're talking plenty of sunshine Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. And as far as our high temperatures go, we're going to be very seasonal. In fact, just below that all the way through the week with highs in the upper 70s and to the lower 80s. Alyssa.